Hi guys, this is Tess and Gary. Welcome to my channel. And let's eat. Look, what is my lunch today? Kamatis with sawsawan, toyo na may suka. And pineritong isda at saka rice. Yummy.
Camera keep blur,
Focus.
Too close.
Are you videoing now?
Yeah.
You need to talk.
So I'm talking to you. Sarap kumain pag nagkamay. Init? My husband, he eat different food.
Some foods I like. You tell them the foods I do like.
Yeah.
Like the,
he eats some Filipino food too, but it's not all. He like lumpia Shanghai, pancit, lechon. What else, honey?
Lechon chicken, sweet potatoes. Grilled fish. Grilled pork, grilled chicken.
We're not going out today because it's cold. Yeah. I'm not feeling well. So we decided to stay at home.
Cheaper too.
Save money.
Did you send that picture?
Huh?
You film the pictures?
What pictures?
Dresses.
Yeah. Shut up, guys. My husband keeps staring at me.
Because every time you talk, I think you're talking to me.
Look what he did. Hi, honey.
Hello. Boom, boom, cat, cat. Boom, boom, cat.
What? Eh, it's not my buntag. It's not buntag anymore. It's afternoon. Mayong udto or may hapon, I think. Yeah, may hapon.
May hapon. Same to you. It may happen or it may not happen.
Maayong hapon.
Oh, maayong hapon.
It's not mat happen.
Oh, it's fun.
Masarap talaga kumain pag nagkamay, pero make sure na naghugas kayo ng kamay niyo. Masarap na kumain ng espresso. I can get mine.
Huh?
I can get.
So you need to say that you watch a lot of Filipino YouTube channels and you want to. Like them and you want more subscribers and to like your videos. So by the time you get ready to retire in 10 years, you have a lot of subscribers and you can talk about the Philippines when you're back home.
You know, guys, we're doing this video early. We decide to start this video now because
YouTube channel.
We start to have a YouTube channel this time because that time my husband's retired. We're going back to Philippines. We're doing YouTube channel there, sewing everything. What we're doing. So, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.
So by the time you retire, you have several thousand subscribers, and it'll be nice. In the future, we'll sit down and talk about how we met and life in America.
Can you come here?
No, not today.
Okay. Next time, my husband and me, we talk about how we met, and how I come in America, what visa we process.